In this video, I want to take you guys through 5 recently released Nintendo Switch games that maybe you may have missed, maybe you're already aware of them, but they should definitely be on your radar. One of these games is actually free, so you can check it out right now and you don't have to spend a dime. We'll take a look at that at the end of this video. However, we've got 4 other games to go over, so let's get right into it. Probably the most noteworthy release, the remaster of a very well-received Wii U title in the Wonderful 101. Yes, it is back with Wonderful 101 Remastered, originally started as a Kickstarter project. Platinum Games wanted $50,000 to get this funded, and they raised near $2 million, right around that range, so it's obvious to see that there was an appetite for Wonderful 101. The game has you lead an army of 100 Wonderful Ones from around the world in the Unite Action Spectacular. A team of heroes from around the world must unite to protect the Earth from vicious alien invaders. This band of 100 Wonderful Ones works together using their fantastic abilities to create a variety of forms. Whether it be a giant fist or a sharp blade, they'll use their wits and power to overcome the enemy's pitfalls and perils, and the final member of this team of the courageous heroes is, of course, you. Worked on by Hideaki Kamiya, the director of the Wonderful 101, he has supervised the remaster and added numerous improvements to ensure that the game can be more easily and thoroughly enjoyed by all and on various platforms. The game did drop at $39.99. If you think that's too pricey, add it to your wish list, and down the line when it is on sale, definitely do give it a buy because it's a great game. Also today, we had the release of Golf With Your Friends. Why have friends if not to play golf with your friends? Nothing is out of bounds as you take on courses filled with fast-paced, exciting, simultaneous mini-golf for up to 12 players. This game has been received very, very well and is pretty much blowing up right now in popularity. You've got 12-player multiplayer here. Make sure your skills are up to scratch as you tee off against 11 other golfers in simultaneous online multiplayer. Themed courses go head-to-head on courses with unique mechanics and holes. Become a pro in the pirate course, aim for the albatross in the ancient theme, or wage out all-out worm warfare in the worms course. Power-ups as well. This is not a golf simulation by any means. Drive a wedge between your friends as you tap their ball in honey, freeze it, or turn it into a cube. You've got a variety of game modes. In fact, 3 different game modes to be exact. Tee off in classic mini golf, shoot for the pars in hoops, or swap the hole for a goal in hockey, and a lot other customization options as well. At $19.99, it's a little bit unfortunate that it's $10 more expensive than its PC counterpart. However, it's still a worthwhile game to check out and definitely one that should be on your radar. Next up, we have a very cool first-person shooter, an old-school FPS, and that is Ion Fury. This came out a little while ago, done by 3D Realms, creators of Duke Nukem 3D, Prey, and Max Payne. They're excited to team up with Void Point to bring back the legendary build engine famously known for classic first-person shooters. Now, while this does harken back to classic FPSs, it's also modernizing it to an extent to be captivating for a 2020 audience. It notes the true successor to classic shooters such as Duke Nukem 3D, Shadow Warrior, and Blood experienced the original build engine on steroids, pumped up and ready to rock again after 20 years. Duck, jump, climb, swim, and blast your way through 7 exciting zones packed with multiple levels of mayhem. A beautiful game world assembled from thousands of handcrafted textures and sprites, an awe-inspiring arsenal of devastating weapons including multiple ammo types and alternate fire modes. Tri-barreled revolvers, grenade launchers, and heat-seeking smart bombs are your best friends. The classic 90s FPS action you love mesh with modern inventions like locational damage and seamless level transition. 0 procedural generation, all levels are handmade and full of multiple paths, cool effects, and complex set pieces, and a thumping soundtrack as well round out the experience. Ion Fury is a love letter to those of you guys that love old school first person shooters, and even if you want to see why people are in love with old school FPSs, this is definitely a game to check out. Next up, we have a game that definitely has piqued my interest in Hunt Down. In the mayhem filled streets of the future where criminal gangs rule and cops fear to tread, only the bounty hunters can free the city from corrupt fists of felony, lay waste to the criminal underworld, and make a killing in a hard-boiled action comedy arcade shooter. The game's got 2-player co-op play. Hunt solo or give suppressive fire and advance on the enemy together as you run, jump, and take cover in the mayhem-filled streets of the future. 3 legendary bounty hunters to play as, all of them diverse. You've got Anaconda, John Sawyer, and Mo Man. All of them have their own design and stylization. You've got gorgeous hand-painted 16-bit pixel art graphics and hand-drawn animations. Gritty, neon-soaked graffiti stone, 80s cityscapes to cleanse, each with their own infamous gang bosses to terminate and bounties to collect. You've got a total of 20 levels in there as well, and a variety of different gameplay styles. Hunt Down is definitely a game that you should check out, and it's definitely interesting in the sense that if you're a fan of these old-school presented games, Hunt Down is another one that's gonna be up your alley. And lastly, as far as the free title goes, Island Saver is a game that is being received received very, very well. Now, this is a family-friendly, more charming title, but it notes a group of amazing islands need your help. Horrid plastic waste has washed up and you need to sort it out with your trusty trash blaster, but look out for the little litter bugs. They love a mess and they're out to muck things up. You've got tropical jungles, the icy Arctic, dusty deserts, volcanoes. Explore them all as you clean up the islands. 42 bankimals to save. Can you rescue them all? Find them all. You can ride and use their powers to access new areas, help Kiwi find his missing nest eggs, and collect coins and discover spending, saving, and more. You need to wash away gloop, collect litter, earn coins, and rescue them all. These special animals are living piggy banks, and with them you can save the savvy islands and make things good again. Again, this is totally free, so you can check it out with no risk attached, and it is a more charming game. It's been received very, very well on Steam, but this is definitely the kind of game you play with a kid or a younger sibling and just chill out and have a fun time, so definitely do give that a look. And that's going to conclude this video. Again, a lot of cool releases dropping on the eShop recently, and I've just highlighted five that you guys should be aware of. There are a bunch of other games that have dropped recently, games like Dungeon of the Endless, Elder Scrolls Blades, although Blades isn't really my cup of tea. Maybe we'll do another video taking a look at some of the other titles, but nonetheless, that's going to conclude this video. Sound off with all of your thoughts in the comments section down below. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.